I will try to give you some advices to show you how to run easier in the uphills, as I know that the uphill is always a point that people is afraid to do. But it's easier than it looks like if you try to use a good technique. So 3 points that you can remember easily when you are running. The first one, it's important to run with your front feet instead of with all the foot on the floor, so we can make a little bit exercise. So only jumping up and down with your front foot and try to use the rebound and feel the energy is coming easily. The second advice could be the focus on don't go too in front with your waist. So try to be balanced and put your center of gravity a little bit in front of your feet, but not too much. Now we can join also the work of the arms. So for me, it's the whole body that is running and it's helping to go in front. In the uphill, the same. Also with the power of that movement, you can, when you are on the air, you can go farther, I think, with that energy. So as you see, I try to jump on my front foot to be balanced and to help the movement with the arms.
Slow motion.
This is actually regular speed.
Shorter steps, maybe, and more jump.
Okay.
Try to use the arms. Don't forget. Yeah. All the time the same piece, not changing your piece. And if you change a lot, you will lose a lot of energy. Okay, so let's go a little bit up, trying to practice all that stuff. And now I would like to show you another technique that you can use in the uphill. And it's not slower than it looks like, so it's walk in the uphill as fast as running, and maybe you can save energy when the uphill is steeper. I think that it's really important to keep the hand like nearly on the knee instead of here to use all the power. I hope all advices are useful for you to run uphill. So let's go to the top before the downhill.
We will use this suspension to run in downhill.